Hey guys, welcome to, if you can't tell, Metal Gear Solid 5, Pen and Pain. I've already done the prologue for you fellas, so you don't have to worry about that. And now we just have a little cutscene, then we go into the first mission of the game, which I haven't played yet. I've seen it in the E3 demo, so I got a little bit of understanding what's going on.
The area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
The weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
And the reason why I skipped the prologue is because I feel it's better if you just enjoy it yourself instead of watching someone play, because this doesn't have a lot of input by the player. But it's a good tutorial, and it's pretty interesting to watch. It took forever though, so that's the main reason why I didn't want, to actually have some gameplay instead of just being all cutscene. Shalashaka.
Getting used to it?
Such a beautiful game. That runs really smoothly. Like, I'm running at 60 frames per second right now, with Shadow Play on, everything on very, very high. So.
After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces.
I love that.
Should be the perfect one.
Wow, I'm just looking at the SAM curve of the wind outside. So loud. I mean, I could shut my window, but I don't want to do that.
Check its location now. Take out your eye droid.
You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding
it's where we are.
First priority.
We want to go there. Okay.
Marker placed.
But.
Got your binoculars, or should I say your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead?
Yep.
Alright, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Place marker. Well, I want to investigate this, so I'm going to place a marker over here.
Marker
wrong target,
placed.
Boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Davialo Calais village and mark it.
Marker
good.
Placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Wow, I got seven markers. That's pretty cool.
You can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge.
No.
But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk.
What if I want to?
See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move.
Alright.
How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself.
Alright.
Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss.
I mean,
that's how Kris would want it.
I guess I have to.
I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good.
Hmm.
All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees.
His shades.
You'll be
missing.
And you're his only hope of getting them back.
Kask here. And
now go. Let the legend come back to life.
Yeehaw. Okay, horsey, let's go. Ooh. Alright. Ah, X is good at the horse. I should probably just read the controls on the screen. I was thinking they'll be the same as like on foot controls. Faster! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly.
Okay, I got hand grenade, I got a gun, and I got a sleeping pistol. Okay, that's cool. I can use it on the horse. I'm not gonna bother eating these stuff. Let's reload. Let's see if we got any things. Lower the enemy. Oh, okay. Alright, that's cool. Alright.
Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
Let's see anyone. There should be people around. Oh, that'd be good.
That's marking. Focus on the thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies.
Right.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
You stay here. Doot. Let's see how I go. Well, I think I'll do alright. Held L and LT while rolling.
Senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Yeah, that's a nice tutorial. And I can throw bodies. Sweet. Now I want to see if I can get close to this guy and take him out without noticing me ever. Which would be nice. Because I don't really want to shoot him. I want to see how I can do a CQC. Just get nice and close. Come with me, buddy. If you want to live, that is. Those have very similar controls to Ground Zeroes as you would expect, which is nice. This makes it feel, you know, similar. Did I pick up that? Yeah, rough diamonds.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Ah, Resident Evil reference. The best kind of reference. So Resident Evil's a good game. Alright, nothing up here. But I can view ahead. Anything? Nothing. 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 Alright, what's up there? some suppressor armor. That's good. Alright. Let's get a vantage point. So let's call Horsey. Hey, so call Horsey. Ah, you have to right, press right click down. Hey, Horsey, who teleported from that house. Nice to see you. Let's go.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Sweet. Got some rough diamonds at our mother base. Alright, we'll see the good. Maybe I can climb up here. Sorry about that. Couldn't help myself. Alright, this looks like a good place to get a vantage point. Let's see everything quite nicely. This really is a good looking game. I like it.
Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command.
So I'm guessing information's gonna be here where this guy is.
If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Alright. I'm looking for more guys though, because I haven't seen very many. I don't really like going in blind. Oh, that's really difficult. At all, but sorry about opening and closing the binoculars, it's just because you have to hold it down, it's really annoying. Alright, so I can only see that one guy, that sucks. Oh well, I'll just have to go in blind. Yeah, I can still dive, that's awesome. I love diving. Let's see, examining my surroundings. Alright, moving in. I wonder if all these doors open. They do! That's awesome.
There. Let's move on.
Yeah, that door doesn't open.
Alright. Coast is clear. Go ahead to this house over here. See what's inside.
Oh, can't. Oh, can I? Yeah, I thought I could. Here, truck.
Already processed. They should come.
I'm guessing
I'll
be on the road.
Later. Why not start gathering them?
Bird seems to be moving over there. Not sure if they went that deep into how these games work, but they might have. I want information about the tank.
Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts.
Oh no, it's 6 PM apparently. Does not look like it. Is that another guy? Yeah, it is. Alright. How am I missing? Alright, that guy's definitely seen me enough. Not for my liking, anyway.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
I just gotta take this last guy. We all good. Alright. Now they moved him someplace, you know, not in the most annoying place ever. Just out of the road. Just quickly checking in here for these things. No idea what they are, but I'm taking them. Is not a comfortable view. There we go. Come on, it's right there. There may be another guy over there as well, but I got vision. And I've cleared an escape route, so that's all good. Just gotta put these guys somewhere. Ugh, this takes forever. There's some rough diamonds in that river though, so I'll really get them. Just in case there's more. It does not look to be. But there's the other guy's body. Who I also want to get. Look at me, I'm all wet. And that's all these guys put away. Nice and safe. Now let's go inside. It's probably gonna need some guys upstairs. Alright, can't see any guys in there. What are we going here? Ah, oh, it's just a sofa. Alright, let's go. Let's go sneaking. Got some information, boys. Sweet.
So you picked up an intel file.
And some stuff.
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Awesome. I don't need AKs. Sorry, guy. I kind of missed. Alright. So I gotta head over to what's there now. I've got my information. I don't think there's anything left for me in here. But there's a radio. Yeah, biological material. Which could just be a human hand. Which I can replace with my hand. What was that? Something popped up. Oh, cassette. Sweet. My cassette now, boys. Alright, I'm leaving. Gonna get out of town and we're gonna get on the horse. Yeah. Alright, this should be far enough. Wrong button. This one. Nope. Boss, would you stop teleporting? Honestly. Goddamn, Mr. Horses.
Use your horse.
Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna undo some of these. Oh, I wanna.
Marker placed.
Alright.
Marker removed.
It was a twinkle that I wanted to get rid of before, but screw that. Let's head on foot this way. Whoa, so sneaky.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I'm just a horse. Look at me, I'm just a horse. You say nothing but a horse. Tactical horse. I'm just a horse. Oh, they got a radio there. I want that radio. I need that because that types. Stay here, horsey. I got some work to do. Oh, it's not one. Alright, so I got enough shots to take out all these guys. Just gotta take them out quietly. So one in the middle is gonna be the most problem, so let's get rid of him first. There we go, good. Oops, there's it. How do I do stuff with suppressors?
Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Whoops, I missed. There we go. Awesome. Alright, that's that done. Now to get me a radio.
Guard post captured.
Also need to learn how to replace suppressors. Cause that's gonna be super helpful. Nope, nothing. Alright. Maybe that twinkle is a rough diamond that I saw like ages away. Who knows? I got what I need here, I just need to learn how to put a suppressor back on. I need some more suppressor ammo. Another base, can you help me with that? Another base. Nah, I don't have another base that can help me. Shit. You guys got any suppressor ammo for me? Lame. Alright. Ka-ching!
Alright. If you're gonna hide inside,
good tutorial.
Watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it.
Now I need to continue on my way.
I
do not have a suppressor anymore though. I'm just pressing buttons to see if I can do something with it. X. Alright, maybe if it's. How do I add a suppressor to it? Yeah, it doesn't have a suppressor on. How do I suppressor it? Ah, well, screw it. I'm gonna stealth the next section anyway, so. Well, horsey. Hey, horsey. Let's go. Thanks, Bubba Bass. Do you think you could give me some suppressors and some tranquilizer bullets at some point? No? Alright. I wouldn't want to be too much of a bother, you know. I don't think you know. Yeah, jerk off, Bubba Bass. Alright. So that looks like a lot more security than the last base. That's a good vantage point. I can probably try and get up there somehow. But I think over here will do better.
You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
Alright. Oh, there's someone there. Damn it, didn't get the spot on. Which sucks. But it's fine. Well. My general rule for attacking these sort of bases is just go in, do your best. Alright, enough of that shit. Let's do this. Damn it. Marking these things for later. Good, so I will need to know where they are. At some point, for some reason. Maybe I can mark that salad dish too.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you.
No, that door's shut anyway. Doesn't matter.
There's too much light here.
Oh, so sorry. That looks like a guy's coming my way. That sucks. But maybe I can use that to my advantage.
Слушай, ты видел новый плакат на транзитном пункте?
It's too bright. Take the dark buff.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine, an active ingredient in pentasmin. Boss, you don't understand what he said. I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain.
Right.
If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Bunch of bullets. Oh, some suppressor ammo by the sounds of it. Yeah, it is. Sweet. Cool. I still don't have any suppressors for it. I had a toy. This ain't good. Alright, well. Cutler. Got the radio there. Hey buddy. Hey.
God. No more use for me, huh? Kris, it's me. I'm here to get you out. Snake. They do something to your eyes? No, it's just bright as all.
There we go. Nice reflection.
What took you so long?
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Okay, exit's that way.
Mission info has been updated.
Let's go get there.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
Yep, you run that way, guy. You didn't see me, I didn't see you. That's how we'll do it. I just gotta stop to pick stuff up there. No, really want to check that house as well. Check all the houses.
Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh?
Yeah, boss, don't be such a dick.
Alright,
I did it. Gotta pick up more herbs. I have no idea what they do, but picking them up. Sweet buddy.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
You lost it all that day.
Everything. Oh, that's a bit of lag.
We've got it. Okay.
Back here, Kris.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Anything in here?
The support helicopter has arrived.
Oh, more lag. Think I should just get to the helicopter. I mean, it's not too bad, this lag, but still.
I can barely see the helicopter. Oh, there it is.
Okay, then.
There's a gas covering the LZ. We can't land. Pulling back.
Oh, that's fine.
Gas. It's them.
Oh. They look like fun.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls.
Alright.
Don't let them find us.
Extraction boss, arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it.
Oh.
I'm changing the
okay.
RV so it's outside the mist.
Sure.
Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Now, I get on. Let's just, you know, get out of here. Nah, I'm just gonna go a safer route.
You're
so.
Leaving the mission area. You're not giving up, are
you? Alright.
You are about to leave the mission area.
Well, no, nope, both directions. So. Horse stuff time. Oh jeez. Something tells me horse stuff doesn't work.
Run, boss. You've got to lose him.
Let's get out of here. Yeah, I don't see them. Oh, I don't see them. Yeah, good for you, buddy. I'm busy dealing with stuff. Okay. No, of course, please. Don't tell me to say that now. Because if you want to be a darling and shoot these guys, that'd be great. No, can't let them get too far ahead of me. I'll give them easy shots. I'm perpendicular. Yep, not good place. Oh jeez, horse, no. Alright, I think we're good. Okay, successfully avoided them. Oh, good. Well, looks like the fog's dissipated. We escaped it. That was a close one,
like
I guess.
Gone.
Happy. Stupid Chrissy little helicopter. Come on, guys. Oh my god. You good now? You're not disturbed by a random horse. Yeah. Wait, 2 at 6. I said this was the only mission. Oh. Got myself a gun. Taka 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 taka. Taka 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 taka. Yeah. Perfect stealth, no kills.
We'll get them there.
Enemy alert, yeah. It's taken, that's fine. Tactical takedowns. Accuracy, could have been better. Yeah. I mean, not all that bad. Yeah. So much payment. And heroism. Oh, okay, so it's like a TV show episode, I getcha. quaint. Yep.
We're headed for the Seychelles.
Hey, buddy.
That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago.
Carving oh, the pretty eye the he has. Now he's just like me, missing an arm and missing an eye. And they took it away. Except he doesn't have any brain hemorrhage. Lucky bastard.
We were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. The phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death.
Oh, good. Can you tell me who won the last 9 Super Bowls? No?
I remember it all.
What a lousy friend you are. Anyway, this has been Metal Gear Solid 5, Fat and Pain. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.